My name is Carrie Anderson, and I'm going to tell my story today. I ended up here in Hawaii because I got a job in Wahiawa. My company moved me here. I found a post on Facebook about the LGBT group that was meeting before the Pride Week. And that's how I ended up here. That's my story. Okay, I'm done.
Thank you. your life.